Kanye's concerts tend to follow a similar pattern, ranting followed by booing. And yep, it's happened again. Wearing his bejeweled mask, the rapper launched into a 20-minute monologue at the Wireless Festival in London. Putting his performance on hold, Kim Kardashian's husband targeted discrimination, fame, and public perception.
Now, what have I ever done that was so wrong other than believe in myself?
The audience went wild on social media, cleaned up versions including There Is a Time and Place and Kanye Should Get On With It. As usual, booing began with fans leaving his set.